se be man ye ho ade na wona ne kwa kwetena no e fe ne cohabitation e wo implications be bra enya advisable e wo Christian principles mo de enya accepted na minim lady bia ono wa ho chire bia no nemu de obedi kura den be bi obeda kura na ye problem e no shi a gentleman bi na aja abranti de to so na ga eliti ase ono mo nya be bi na nti e ko ba sha no omo kwetena e omo wo ye abranti no ejina so etu akwa ne din ye no ho ade me akwa na me ko shira omo aware no so after now omo da so are kama kama and so situation is be eti me de nipa ko wura ba bi a anka normally on penis ah what I say but wo de na ye situation we bi a e ma wo tri mu nya wo dem na nya wo se e be ma nware me twa ko tana so e ye da bi enye and the fact so obi ye bi a wa ware no en kire se e ye I'm telling you say ope omo a omo to ko tana be ma so aya nware omo omo do so pa e chen omo aya ware omo now lady dia making oshi anono anche en okoye no hode uti me into ebia wuti me samri you are in that situation when be ma akwa akotena be pa cho wo ye be ma le sero e ma na nche koye no hode because even though it is wrong you can still make it right you can make it right by sa wo be ko no koye no hode what I say and man enche because the more eche no na interest na ye debe ware wo ba no na ano ejo na cohabitation say no e mo makra e kutia ma bebere eche me ma wonim aware ye de sam ware legally enche chire bi eche chire be ma no e ma no favor wo ontimi nyusu enya was a emra ebe koma but cohabitation obi tinu obi 7 years 10 years 15 years no nyere no ade se bibi si se kim wona no mama no be benefit o mama ne de wa hwa wonya yo because onye yere na menim ebi mu adwene se wa adwene ne se se mi tu kwetra be ma no so a enna obe ware me a wo daada ho obi sada wa kwetra be ma no so no anyem onyem wa na chese afa so aye no ho ade prepo u put pressure on the man o man no nyisu ono ana nkasa na dwene bebere ho a yes ye ware wo mo ya yo mo ho ade all right because of their making get pressure be the serious so na nyinsen bi ba mu na wo se ware no be ma dia meme fe be ware but un hu na ni gie da and if your reasons so na say me kwa ko ware no ana me ne ne kwa ko tena na wahwe me na me ho kire me na oba akotra be ma so because of the obedi di e behwe no at the end of the day wa na be kwetia wo what I say wo ni sika no wahwe wo and so you don't have a say in his life what I say that 50-50 agreement be e timi ne ye yire ye kunu tena se adwene se no wo no I say be ma na na e pe wo pa o pese or more that privilege. A cobas I want to do you. On our cobard, your pen or yen on his sick or man will be the who do we are. You don't have a say in his life. And what? And I saw I didn't say, oh, men know about Babbitt, Sabaya, men your massam. Say, Mokramo de new. Sabay may be no wood tape. Not gonna say, Sabaya, uncle your massam tea or per satisfaction. The tendency said, obey your master more about one in the sea, and as a brawler, a higher than the one you're a general. A munyam shed so better no fee. A brama many pa party to war. Not would be a behun warmer. Obey your one dear no more than o a mano. And a yen munyam shed cry the mawa for a yen munyam shed the mawa. Into your no year, it's a cohabitation. No matter how you see it, cohabitation is no good.